Hi, my name is Gatuam Yadav. I'm from Mumbai. I completed my BE in Electronics and Telecommunications from my college. And after completing my engineering, I was looking for a future path to follow. It is then that I received an email from Rayat University telling me about this new interesting course that they had started in radio signaling and telecommunications. After reading through the details that they had provided, I found that this was better than doing an MS in a different country where I could actually join the Indian Railway, which is the largest employer of in India. After coming here, I have seen that they are working tirelessly in order to teach us everything they know about the Indian Railway system. Today, we had our first industrial visit to Ambala. We went to the Northern Railway Division in Ambala, and there we saw the different departments that actually constitute our controlling of the railway. It had different departments like the control, telecommunication, and the optical fiber rooms. We saw how people are actually tirelessly working there and controlling the movement of the trains and making sure that the people can travel safely and without getting hurt. It is my hope that I become one of them.